press conference that we have been called to express the view of the GMOA regarding the appointment of the new Sri Lanka Medical Council president. So this occurred in the background of that where this medical council lacked a president for nearly 6 months. So the minister, the current minister, has during the tenure of the current minister, this is the fourth president to be appointed as a Sri Lanka to the Sri Lanka Medical Council. So we have to question why. Why that the minister has appointing so many presidents, and what is the reason that the medical council couldn't function, presidents of the medical council couldn't function their office. So we knew earlier Professor Colvin Gunaratne was appointed, and how he tried to function within the medical council, and ultimately he resigned because of the pressure that he couldn't fulfill the minister's need inside the medical council. And this is what we see, this is one of the ulterior motives of the minister to politicalize the medical council, to get his wishes and views fulfilled through the newly appointed president. However, what we have to state is we have been watching. We don't prejudice any appointment, and we will be watching how the current president will behave in the future, what commitments he will do to the upliftment of the medical fraternity and the patient care in the Sri Lanka, not, and we'll be watching whether he is doing the right thing or he will be trying to fulfill the wishes of the minister. And we will, as the GMOA, and we have members of the medical council, duly elected members, we will be watching inside, and we will not hesitate to take necessary action if the newly appointed president of the medical council will try to deviate from the motto of the medical council, that is to uplift and protect the patient's right of Sri Lanka. So I would like to state again that the duty of the president of the medical council to uplift the medical profession and to uplift the patient care, but and not to do any politically motivated moves. So GMOA will be looking forward and will watch very closely how this new president will behave. Thank you.